Our upcoming episode of ZTV's popular daily soap, Ishq Subhanallah, is gearing up for some interesting twist and drama. Viewers will get to see Kabir throw Zara out of the house. Triple talaq twist ahead. Zara and Kabir's difference of opinion worsens situation. Zara and Kabir part ways. Zara and Kabir are having their differences of opinion as Zara wants the women to get their right for praying in the masjid. While Kabir is against this, Kabir tries to make Zara understand to keep away from this as many attacks happen over Zara. Zara's this opinion had hurt many sentiments and this endangers Zara's life. Kabir asks Zara to not let anything happen to her because of it. Zara and Kabir had their major clash and Kabir throws Zara out of the house and drops her to her parents' house. Kabir asks Zara to stay at her parents' house until the matter is resolved as their opinion may cause more rift. So what do you feel about this? Keep watching our channel TV Primetime for more such exciting updates and upcoming twists.